When you're looking for ways to optimize performance and reduce operating costs, it pays to be flexible. From installation to maintenance, tubing is simpler, safer, and faster than threaded or welded pipe. Threaded pipe installation requires stands, dies, cutting oils, sealants, and tapes. Then there's assembly, testing, disassembly, rework, and reassembly. For welded pipe installations, you'll need a qualified welder with equipment and consumables. In some areas, permits, air tests, quenching, purging, finish welding, and inspection are required. Tubing, on the other hand, is easily installed. No threading, flaring, soldering, or welding required. Pipe installations generally involve straight pipes with right angle connections. Tubing is flexible and can bend around obstructions. The sharp angles in pipe installations can cause pressure drops. The gradual bends and smooth inside diameter of tubing make pressure more consistent. Threaded piping is thicker and heavier than tubing because additional material is needed to form the threads. With tubing, the entire wall thickness goes to contain pressure, providing better strength to weight ratio. Because tubing is lighter, it's easier to ship and assemble, requires less support, and occupies less space. Pipes require more joints, which means far more potential for leaks, particularly at high pressures. Tubing not only has fewer joints, the connections are better engineered, optimally secured. Swagelok's gaugeable tube fittings are leak tight, no sealing compounds required. With tubing, there's less waste of expensive compressed gases and oils. The possibility of fugitive emissions, a closely regulated environmental hazard associated with leaking pipes, is greatly reduced. Because Swagelok's fittings are easy to disassemble, maintenance is faster, simpler, and less labor-intensive versus welded pipe, thus significantly reducing your total operating costs. Here's an example from a customer with a 150 PSI steam heating system. The welded pipe, with 320 joints and 149 fittings, required 720 pipe fitting hours and 480 hours of welding. The Swagelok tubing installation, with 196 joints and 91 fittings, required only 208 pipe fitting hours and just 32 hours of welding. Although the initial material outlay was greater, the installed cost was almost $18,000 less. And because there's such a shortage of skilled welders in many areas of the country, the reduction in welding hours is especially beneficial. In all, tubing delivers substantial savings in the form of reduced leaks, downtime, and maintenance. United Refining uses Swagelok leak-tight fluid systems to carry environmentally sensitive fluids.
Well, here at United Refinery, we run about 70,000 barrels of crude oil. And the products that we make are gasoline, fuel oils, asphalt. And what we do is the products that we manufacture, the gasoline, the diesel fuels, we own over 300 to 400 stores. And we service those from right here in the refinery. When we first started out in the piping and stuff, everything was threaded and or welded, back welded. With this piping solution from Pittsburgh Valve, it looked like we could do this a little bit quicker, a little bit more efficiently. Some of our piping is hydrogen down here, where we have to have it either x-rayed or an inspector on site all the time. And with this piping solution, we have the compression fittings that we don't have to weld, take the time to weld, and have it inspected and x-rayed. We've got a mile-long refinery here, and we have pipes that run from one end to the other. Well, with the piping solutions, the best part for us was economics. It took less time to run it. The compression fittings went on well. It was just a time constraint for us. We had around a 700-foot run that we had to do of nitrogen to go to a tank. And in 2 days, three, four guys ran that piping the whole way. We could not have done that and then weld the pipe. So yeah, that's a very good cost savings. We've got a lot of different applications that we can use it for. We've used it for steam applications and it's great on those. Well, with the conversion, we've just gotten started and we're very impressed. I mean, about 3 or 4 years ago, we did a lot with steam and it's worked out. It's held up for those 3 or 4 years. And that's really what made us go into this nitrogen to take a look at it. The cost savings on replacing some steam traps for tanks and the little steam valves was over $140,000. When I took it to the vice president, he said, get this thing done. So, I mean, it was awesome. It's not always about the money. Relationships are a big thing, and the trust is a big thing. And with Pittsburgh Valve, that's made all the difference. Coming up and doing the study for us, making suggestions that maybe we wouldn't have thought of, that's what's made the difference.
As United Refining learned firsthand, Swagelok tubing is simpler and safer to use and installs far faster versus threaded or welded pipe. Talk with your Pittsburgh Valve and Fitting representative about tubing applications and see for yourself that it pays to be flexible.